Hello, once again, we are back with Mido. What? You got a fairy? Say what? Great Deputy actually summoned you? What? Why would he summon you and not the great Mido?
It's Mido, not Mido.
This isn't funny.
Yes, it is.
I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet.
For what?
How do you think you're going to help the Great Deku Tree without both a sword and shield ready? What? You're right. I don't have my equipment ready, but... if you want the best too, you should be at least equip a sword and shield. Sheesh.
Okay. Well, first I'm gonna do some awesome jumps. There we go. No!
Suck it!
Yes, whatever.
Yes!
Oh gosh! Oh gosh! My ears are bleeding now. What? Can I purchase something?
I'm stealing your money!
Whoa. I got more money! Is that right? Yeah! Ooh. Wrestle through here. Hi. Nope. His voice is like this. Actually, it might be
a little bit more like this! Cause he hasn't returned yet, but... I can't do it.
No! He's been good. Let's just scuffle.
Oh no, I'm stuck! I can't go forward! Oh no!
No, there's something terrible my sister used to do. I used to be scared of getting stuck in places. Just any form of tight corridor, I cannot stand. I can handle them now, but it was just a nightmare for me.
Visit the house of Know-It-All Brothers to get answers to all your item-related...
Okay, that guy changed... the sign changed. What's wrong with your sign?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out my voice.
You got the Kokori Sword. On the equipment sub-screen, select it with the cursor and equip it. What? This is a hidden treasure of the Kokori, but you can borrow it for a while. Be sure to practice with it before you are ready to fight.
Practice? Who needs practice?
Yes, I just initially always press that save button. Brothers.
Hello, Alex.
Hello, Flash.
I'm playing as Lynx, so call me Lynx.
I'm Lynx. No, yes, Flash.
I'm playing Ocarina of Time. I know it's like 10:56 o'clock at night, but they're only 10-minute videos anyway, so I can fit something in there. Well, daylight savings starts tomorrow, so...
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Whoever cares about daylight savings?
I can cut you side!
What the heck? Whoa!
Mid-air.
The carnage! Nothing will stop me now! Come here, Mido!
I couldn't come up with a voice for Saria because she's one of my favorite characters and I can't make fun of her. Just walk it into. There we go.
Wow.
Walk into the roots. I'm not gonna make this a regular thing having, fun! You fluffin' fluff fluffer.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be...
Let me take the bush!
Oh, hello. Hey, come back here, you... Oh, wait. I confused this fairy with the human fairies.
Take this! Missed! Curse you!
Oh, at least you got a rupee from it.
A rupee? That's stupid.
It's hard to not mix ruby and rupee.
Aren't they like the same thing?
No.
Well, I got hearts now.
I think. No, they're the same thing.
Ah! No! No, you stupid dragon! I'm gonna feed you to my kraken. It lives in my basement. Oh wait, I'm recording in the basement. Crap! I'm getting eaten alive! No. The kraken's in the other room. Not that room.
Oh. Wait.
Yes, the one under the stairs.
Oh.
There's a swimming pool in there. I tell little kids that they can go swim in it.
Yeah.
They never come back out. They never come back out. Why would they?
Because.
Okay, that looks wrong.
Logical reason.
Bro, that's just wrong. I have it! I have all the rupees! Screw you guys, I'm leaving town! I'm skipping shop! Class. Wow, I wasted
that
so much.
That looked really wrong. Rock.
He's hoping it'll turn into a magical woman. In which it does. No, it doesn't. I'm just lying.
Press R to crouch and defend. If you press R while Z-docketing, you can move while defending. Isn't that just fascinating?
No, I don't
only
want to
skipped
more.
That because I already knew how to play the game. So I was like, okay, just fight the thing. Alright, skip. I don't remember if I ever questioned how to shield.
Dang it.
Yeah, I never questioned how to shield.
Oh crap, I gotta put the shield on. But I don't want to. I look so awesome without the shield. Actually, you know, he does look kind of cool with the sword and the shield.
Still prefer.
If you want to see the great dagger tree, you should at least equip a sword and shield. Eh? What's that? Oh, you have a dagger shield. And what's that? Oh my gosh! Is that the Kokori sword? Good grief!
Good grief!
I tried giving him a girly voice, but I just... he has to be gruff.
Well, even with all that stuff, a wimp is still a wimp, huh? I, the great Mido, will never accept you as one of us.
Well, good, because I don't want you to.
How did you get to be your favorite Saria and the great Deku Tree, huh? Grumble.
Because you are a total poop and nobody cares about you.
I'm gonna boop Saria! I'm gonna do it with my best friend!
No, that's just wrong.
Yeah, it's just extremely wrong.
Hello?
You wanna know what's funny? It's that whenever you slice the Deku Bubble, whatever they're called, the stick is like perfectly smooth, but whenever you, or like boxed, yeah. But.
Wait, I'm gonna do some.
Okay. But whenever you acquire it, it's like round and it has leaves, even though it's weird.
Oh, Navi, thou hast returned. Linksu, welcome. Listen carefully to I, the wise and powerful great Deku Tree, am about to tell thee. Thy slumber these past must have been restless and full of nightmares. It might be my fault. I'm not going to tell you if it is or isn't.
as the seven. Buzz answers. The pervert. As the servants of evil gain strength, a veil climate provides a, whoa, what the, oh, dyslexia! Verily, thou hast felt it, haven't you? Buzz, can you stop laughing for 5 seconds?
Oh my god.
Lynx, the time has come to test thy courage. Jump inside me. I have been cursed and I need you to relieve it. Great, now I'm making. Now I'm great making another one of my favorite characters sound like a big pervert. I need you to break the curse with your wisdom, courage, and honor. Dost thou have courage enough to undertake this task?
No.
Yes. Yes, I will. Enter my mouth, brave Lynx. Navi, the annoying. I mean fairy. Thou hast aid, Lynx. And Lynx, when Navi speaks, don't listen to her words of wisdom. She gets annoying over time. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode. Hope you've enjoyed. I'm gonna make
up. Enjoyed my awesome laughing.
I might just end up playing this whole game within the next week, just because of how much fun this is.
I know.
Well, I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day, and well, bon voyage.